Tomodachi News. There has been a recent increase in stray Asami sightings around homes in the area. The Asami is cute when it's young, and it's a popular pet. However, as it grows, it becomes more defiant and eventually leaves home in search of the best foods. If you give a stray Asami a snack, it will just pester you for more, so if you see one, try to ignore it. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
There's a good business idea in there somewhere.
If you think that's cool, you should hear my story. Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock news, this is Nanao signing off.